Blinking?
Right,
is it blinking?
Yep, we're good.
Got it.
Hey.
Yo.
Going straight ahead of you. Straight ahead of you.
All right, I think I see him. Where at? I think so, what's the, 12-1?
Hey, look down here. Look down here.
Six?
Straight that way. Straight that, yeah, right where you're pointing at.
Alright, how far? How far? Yep, I see him. Alright, 6 o'clock, going through the little trail.
Hold up, hold up.
6 o'clock! Yeah, they literally just walked right back. What? 6 o'clock.
2 or 3?
2 at 3?
No,
Oh, yep. One's moving up towards 9, one's at 6.
You see them?
No, but I can hear them. He's over by 5. 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock. Green. Yeah, he's just walking. Got him. Yep. Yep. Pretty far. A couple hundred feet, maybe. Thank you. think. Oh yeah, I just saw one. Saw one. About 7-ish. Yep, we got this. Alright, 1 at 6, going through the trail.
1 at 6!
Alright, I want him to get comfortable like that other guy, okay? Alright, it's Dana, the kid with the tricolor. Alright, he's back. Yep, don't worry. Yeah, behind the van. Polar Star Dad behind the van. Alright, you got 6? Alright, you just get 6. Alright, Polar Star is down. Polar Star down! One up on top of the van! Where? How close? How close?
Right in there. Shoot.
How? First bushes, further away? Shoot.
Oh my god, I can't fucking shoot
this
dude.
Yep, I hear him. I do not see him, but I know where he is. Yep. Alright, know exactly where he is now. Can't get a shot at all these trees. Alright, just watch him. Let him take that pallet bunker right over there, okay? Let him take the pallet bunker at 5.
Where?
Let him take the pallet.
Oh.
At 5, okay? Because then I have a clear shot. One for Ben! Yep, just watch 6. Yep, Polar Star at the van! Alright, white barrels right in front of the van, Polar Star! Brock! Right up there? Barrels right in front of the van! Go up and get him. Alright, is he still at 6 or what?
I haven't seen him in a while.
Alright. I'm up here.
I don't know
Alright. Alright, he's out. No, not guy up at top.
What are you talking about?
Pretty sure the guy at six is out. I think. I think. I'm not sure. Taking fire from right up here. Yep, taking fire.
Four.
That's it. From nine. There's fire from nine.
Nine?
Yeah. About. I'm not sure, I just heard him. Yep, I heard him shooting at me. Just watch nine. Nope, scratch that. It's from the van. Alright. Polar Star down! That was me. Alright, Polar Star behind the white barriers is down. That was the furthest push, so they're all pretty far out. He's aiming towards around 11:10.
Oh fuck. Guy in the tower over there.
Where? Van?
Yeah.
Alright, two renters in the van, they're not gonna do much. Alright, I'm watching the van, alright? Friendly at CQB? Yep. Yeah, he's friendly. Alright, we have two renters on top of the van. All right, I got one out. One renter out. That was close. All right, he's not gonna pop up for a while. I gotta reload, cover me. Who threw that? Was that you? Nice.
I might have been one. I just ran the whole field.
Nice. Get you at? I got you.
Weapons on
I got you like right in the mask, right?
No, you didn't get me.
Yeah, I got you. You were up on top of the van. Yeah, I got you. No, I got you up on top of the van. Dad, where'd I hit you at?
You were shooting at Zach.
Alright, I got you. It took me so many tries.
You hit me?
No, because Zach had the helmet on, and then I got you up on top of the van.
You were fighting good, buddy.
Yeah. Isaac, I'm trying to get you to cover me.
Dude, I was on Overwatch. They were getting us from the van, and Dan was at our six.
You guys weren't calling them out. You guys called them out.
We did several hundred times.
Yeah, we just... Who threw the bag?
Dana. As usual, Mr. Speedsoft.